kabuk sear menthia di ki arshaka ki jongpi mata ka kinti wan chak frang yamaha but yoru ki cashback hado sao jar tinga ba ga jing eru ki helmet habat hier di ki yamaha scooter kin yoru ka discount ga bahadu nyo jar tinga habat hier di ki bag fc but fcs but through ka down payment ga ba khala jar tinga phone ki di ki number harum
Kementri jong tena ka koi ka khya ka jula ka doctor m m priling do akala ong ba ka sarkar jula kala pha sha pentibet ya kumba shipongut ki doctor Chhattispur ha assam certified course halor ka psychiatric treatment and de addiction treatment ha ba kren mata singi kala ong ba ki ki doctor kin 15 yang sha ka jula harin bala pindap ya ka ni ka jing sha pentibet na ka te ki jaka kala ong ba ka sarkar kan stang ba ka na ye ki jing shakri ha man la ki district ban pindu ya ki ba kidney drug ha ka ba ka sarkar kala bu ya ka D drug center ban yarap ya ki ba ngop ha u drugs ha ka jo ka por kala ong ba ka sarkar kala pin khre ban pin byang ye ki tiar gitar par ki jing don kam na ga mta ban yokhun bat ban pindu ya ki balangat ha u drugs kala i thuru ba kan pin byang ya ki jing don kam ha ki hospital kam tam ka ganesh das hospital ba ka civil hospital chilong iba long ki jaka puli doctor ha ka jila
a review of the facility for drug de-addiction in the state of Meghalaya. So we, along with the social welfare department, as per the dream project, will now have to start putting infrastructure in place. The Department of Health has sent about 10 doctors recently for a certified course for psychiatric treatment and de-addiction treatment to Tezpur. These doctors are just completing their course and coming back to the state of Meghalaya. You can promise to the state and its people, the world. You can say, yes, we will have all kinds of de-addiction facilities in and around the state. But you don't even have the doctors that are required for it. While we took seriously into account this spreading menace of drug addiction, we have gone ahead and we have sent doctors for training. They will come back with the certified training. And we will now try, at least at every district headquarter, begin by at least offering services for detox. Before a citizen goes for rehabilitation, he needs the detox. And this detox is what most citizens do not have access to. You cannot send an addict for rehabilitation if he has not cleared the detox period. Now we are looking at a possibility of improving our detox center at Civil Hospital, Jowai Civil Hospital, Shillong, and Civil Hospital Nongstoin, Civil Hospital Bakmara, Civil Hospital Tura. Tura is well ahead in this matter. They have already started a wing for detoxing and treatment of drug addiction. Once a citizen goes through this detoxing, he is then ready for rehabilitation. So this is again one subject which is close to my heart and the heart of the Honorable Chief Minister. We stand committed by our dream policy, and we, no matter what criticism comes from which corner, will go ahead, and we will in the next 5 to 6 years institute centers of excellence. It is not easy for any state to say tomorrow I'll start a de-addiction rehabilitation center. If anybody thinks it's so easy, let them try. But we will go about it in the correct manner. We will have a joint meeting with the social welfare department, and we will expand on this idea. And we assure the people of the state of Meghalaya that very shortly you will have adequate facility to help our citizens de-addict themselves first. They must have the correct psychiatric and psychological assistance, and then we will have the state-of-the-art rehab centers in collaboration on PP mode with NGOs who show interest and who are capable of sustaining a rehab center.
Thank you.
We have constantly taken an audit of all of the facilities that we had installed. Just recently, I went to Jinja Lofu. We are planning now to have a big infrastructure there. I think a kind of a, if I remember correctly, I didn't do my homework for this question, but I can just share with you. We're now planning to also have, we're planning to have a big district hospital there. Hospital of some sort. Then we look at the other oxygen plants. Look at the one in Civil, it's doing very well. Look at the one in Ganesh Das, it's doing very well. All of these assets are being utilized very effectively, efficiently and effectively. They've all not packed up. We're utilizing. You've seen here in Ganesh Das Hill, that huge infrastructure that was made. Now we're also requesting to, for it to be handed over for use for medical college. So we'll utilize all these. See, that again is a question to be, please meet Honorable CM for that. And Ganesh Das Hill is what I'm talking about. Some of them have been converted into the drug storage, this, that. You please go take an audit. Tell me whether any facility is lying vacant. Right now, the Umsauli facility, we are just considering it for an active skill lab. We'll have skill lab over there now. We're thinking of having an interface with all of these countries that are coming to the state of Meghalaya for manpower, not just in the health sector. Today I had an extensive meeting with them, where we said that the Umsauli infrastructure will likely be converted into a skill lab, where we'll have training, not just for nurses, but also for agriculture manpower. Because right now they're asking us for the manpower for agriculture. You know, in the tea sector where you have those pickers, leaf pickers, then you have the assistance for farmers in their fields. They have big, big farms. I just came from one farm I came to two farms in Japan where I could see that the manpower required there was from nations like Nepal and other Asian countries. So they are now looking at Meghalaya as a potential market for manpower.